The Meat Gaming Presents.
Hi there, and welcome to The Meat Gaming's 54th episode of Subsistence. During the night I did go ahead and make some seeds ready and make an extra plant. So let's get up there and hopefully need some fertilizer, and I guess we'll just bring all the water in case we need to water the other ones. Oh, that's it. Well, let's grab some more seeds. This will do 8 of these. Doing quite good on carrots. So let's put these two down. This one here will be fine for now. Let's do the cotton and the onions. And the other one will just be here for now. Fertilize, water, and fertilizer, and more water, more fertilizer, and the same here. Nice. So, today we have to decide if we want Bravo to attack us or we want to attack them first. Oh nice, there's still snow. Let's do these four. Oh, it's still February, so guess winter isn't completely done. Actually, let's drink that as well. How are you doing? Oh, you're great. We need food. So yeah, I did go ahead and make a couple of pickaxes ready, and just considering whether or not we need the rifle, but I do think we do. At least it's nice to just have it. So yeah, let's get this stuff in. A fuel brick. Just put this away. So let's go and see what Bravo is doing. So yeah, I thought that yesterday would have been the last day of February, but apparently it isn't. Or wasn't. Well. It's okay, I guess. I guess we have to wait at least one more day for the bears to come back. I happening? Well, I have to. I saw a campfire close to Alpha Base. So yeah, we won't be going that way. Nice. Can I get the ammo back? No, not when he turns around. Okay. Well, that's fine by me. Down there. Yeah, there's one. And one. Oh, come. Oh, he saw me. No, he saw the deer. Psychos. Really? Oh my god. I should have hit on at least one of those. So they got the deer. Let's see if we can grab it. Wonder what else they were shooting at, because that I don't know if they just keep shooting at that stuff. Well, we only have one round left for the rifle, so come on. Oh, really? Easy peasy. Come on, open the window. Anytime now. He won't open until I'm aiming at something else. Oh, nice. Come on. Really? Come on, open the window. Is it because there's a wolf behind me and it's waiting for it to kill me? So, as always, I'll be chopping and I will bring you back if anything interesting happens. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. So yeah, we are almost through the door and let's get in position. So let's whoa. Well, like it when they spawn right in your face. Nope, not the bag. Well, no grenades today. That sucks. Yeah, let's render this as well. Let's do that, at least while we look at what we have here. Oh, nice. Alloy sheets. And of course a lot of planks. And SVT ammo, yay. That's nice. Well, can we make some more? Yes, we can. That's even better. Yeah, 24 planks, that's not bad. And we got enough alloy sheets to upgrade another wall. That's always nice. And it started to snow again. Can we make something? Well, alloy sheets or... that's about it. Sure, let's make one more. Might as well use their power and mass. Cool. And let's reload the rifle. That is done. That's fine. So, nice. So I guess they will be coming today. Unless, of course, the hunter we killed yesterday was from a different camp. I think it's an option, I mean. Stupid wolf. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the bears coming back. At least they are quite easy to see from a distance. At least, easier to see than those pesky white wolves. I saw some scrap over here. And a nice little crate. That's always useful. Awesome. Yeah, there's a fiber, but that's okay. Rather get some wood. Oh yeah, I'm actually quite glad that he didn't add a Mr. Cold Games didn't add a new large area to the map. Of course I always enjoy exploring new areas. I think adding more filler to the area that is already existing is better. I thought I saw some scrap. So yeah. And of course I hope that the next update may be a new area or of course more items is always useful. Would be nice with some new crafting stations of some kind. Or maybe making it so that we can actually drink the alcohol that we make. And yeah, you know, maybe get drunk and not be so efficient. Oh, that's the rogue camp. Right next to Alpha. Not going that way. Alright, we should. Yeah, now we can make the insect repellent. Maybe I should make one just in case. I think that would be a wise choice. We'll think that we should be able to find a beehive at some point. Though I think it was 3 of them on the entire map at once. Oh, there you go. I was wondering where it would be. Luck crits. Let's see if we can make a luck pick. Don't really need the copper, but always useful to get at least while you can. And carrots. Hey, like it didn't pick it up. So let's see. Rabbit, you can get the new rosette berry. Look like you need it. Let's put that away. Switch these. Eat that. Those guys. Let's see. Those and those. Oh. So yeah, let's get some iron. One more scrap. Nice. Well, let's drop this stuff off. Let's not in there. That's about it for that place. And we did bring the key, so yeah, always check twice, it's a good idea. That's a bad wolf. On those rocks. But of course there's rogues right on the other side. And Nice. Cutting seeds. And all the iron back. That is nice. I think I saw some iron over here. Does look like iron. It is. Nice. Well, I am gonna grab that carrot. Because I can. I thought I heard a weapon. Oh, that guy, he was close, man. Let's get out of here. So yeah, I think the new, damn, two ores up there. Well, the new rose hip berries are, they're not difficult to find. I actually think in some way they are easier than the blueberry. So that's nice. Ooh, an onion. Nice. So yeah, that's a nice addition. I mean, winter can be extremely hot. But it's nice to have a berry that's always gonna be there in the winter. Just like the strawberries. I like seasonal food, I guess. Yeah, let's start heading back and look at what we can do. Maybe upgrade some wall or build some more wall. Still, it's a weird sound that those ammo bags they make. Yeah, you'll have to get used to it, I guess. Oh, I see a bag. Completely wrong about yesterday being the last storm of winter. Also, unless it starts storming tonight, but yeah. So we survived the first winter. I have to say I wasn't completely sure I would have been able to do it, because I really hate winter in this game, so yeah, I do still tend to like skip it if I can. Let's grab those, put that in there. They go in there. Ammo. Really don't get a lot of casings. That's always my big struggle. I'll put the gun away. Place two more cotton seeds. That is always useful. Put this stuff away. I think we got some planks to make. That's good. Oh, that doesn't go in there. Where do I have spoiled meat? I guess I don't. Now let's do that. I want to make a insect repellent. So yeah, I'll need two spoiled meat. That's fine. Oh, we have way too much of that, so let's switch these around. Yeah. Cool. And there you go in there. Right, so I need onions big time. Because I'm running low on the big meals and I need onions to make the big meals. Sucks. And I need onions to make steak and no liver and onions. Well, we can make more of these. And while they're cooking, I do believe I'll end this episode. I do want to thank you for watching, and I hope that you'll hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching.